album when Tuknuk Straw came for the Social Changemaker Conference, and they told us about the huge problem that's happening. And most of the people didn't even know about it. And so,
yeah.
Because here it's a different country, so not everyone speaks English. So let's say there's someone that speaks Bahasa, and when you're trying to ask for something, they do the opposite of what you're asking. It's just the language. It's hard. So I decided to make a presentation and talk to the restaurant because like one time when we first came up with the idea, my mom thought that was a good idea because you're actually talking to them. It's not like sending a text message and like with the emoji face or icon. You're actually like having facial expressions and the tone of your voice is like really serious and touching to them. It's really important to help the planet because all the people in the world live on the world. So first you need to help the world, because if the world's a huge mess and everyone's going and the world's crazy, then everyone will be crazy. But if it's nice, calm, clean, then everyone will be